Thank you. Few complaints from parents, students and teachers about this weather, and even some businesses are actually pleased with the results. News 4's Myra Ruiz is live in Greenville with more. Myra.
Well, hi there, Beth. As you can see, the snow is starting to accumulate on my hat, and if you look on the ground, you can see that dusting that John was talking about over the dirt and over the bushes. But on the asphalt over here, you can see it's pretty much melting very quickly, so the traffic that's not too far away is actually moving at a normal swift pace. Now, as far as today, this was a shorter school day for kids here in Greenville County, and it qualified as a half day versus a snow day, which means students and staff will not have to make it up later on. And that in itself was enough for a celebration for Glenn Johansson and his 11-year-old son Clayton. By early afternoon, there was just enough snow for them to throw at each other. Now, because most of the snow melted the moment it touched the roadways, a lot of people weren't too concerned about traffic problems or, in some cases, getting back to work.
I was glad to get down here at noon instead of 2:30 to pick the boy up and go home and have some fun.
The snow is fun, but I mean, just going home and having no homework is enough for me.
Not okay.
Now, we also found some teachers enjoying this abbreviated school day outside of the classroom and at a Greenville business here in Greenville. Well, coming up at 6, we'll have much more on why that business owner of Shinola here in Greenville says that days like today are actually good for business. For now, as you can see, things are still accumulating here. And if you're planning on having a snowball fight, you're going to have to pack in some dirt with it, because this isn't the kind of snow that you can gather enough up of at this moment to form a good ball. So for now, we're just going to watch it accumulate and tell you what happens at 6. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.